My name is Edmond Kwan, and I'm a practicing medical oncologist from Australia and a current postdoctoral research fellow at the Wyatt Laboratory at the University of British Columbia. As a practicing medical oncologist, I'm often asked by my prostate cancer patients a relatively simple question, and that is, will this treatment work for me? And surprisingly, this is a very difficult question to answer. We currently have no effective ways of predicting which treatments will work for which patients. During my medical training, it became possible to detect tiny bits of DNA that had been shed from the tumour itself into the bloodstream. And this area of research is known as circulating tumour DNA research. I became fascinated with the idea of analysing these small bits of DNA as a way of determining which treatments will work best in which patients. This is an area of research known as biomarker research. The discovery of new biomarkers is critically important for the patients that we look after. In advanced prostate cancer, treatment typically begins by suppressing our body's own production of testosterone. Think of it as cutting the fuel line to the cancer. My research will focus on analysing circulating tumour DNA to determine not only which patients need more effective treatments, but also which patients can we de-escalate treatment and use less potent therapies with less side effects, sparing them potential complications of treatment. Scientific research has the greatest impact when we can take amazing ideas from the laboratory and take them to the patient's bedside, directly impacting how we look after them. I envisage a day where I can sit in the clinic and order a circulating tumour DNA test, and this test result will allow me to decide on what the best treatment is for the patient in front of me. The Wyatt Laboratory at the University of British Columbia is considered one of the foremost leaders in prostate cancer circulating tumour DNA research. Receiving a Killam Fellowship provides the security for me to relocate from Australia to Vancouver to learn from some of the best in the world in this field of research. In addition, it provides the intellectual freedom and protected time to pursue my research goals and make a meaningful contribution to the lives of people with prostate cancer.